I stretch my hands towards you. Yes. And I declare in the name of Jesus, the name of Yeshua, that you hear the voice of the Lord clear, and that there will come a deeper revelation of the Father's love, His heart, His voice, His mind, His will, and His intent, and you will recognize it. I speak and declare now that if there's been any wounding from the prophetic, good intended people, maybe their words were not right. I pull it out of you right now.
Yes, Lord.
And I say you are clothed with the Spirit of truth, that the Holy Spirit guards your heart and your mind. And I speak now and say you will not fear the voice of the Lord as it comes to you, as it's spoken to you, but you will recognize it.
That's
so
right.
I speak a fresh anointing now upon you in Jesus' name.